Hey everyone, have you ever noticed how people who hang out together a lot start to think and talk alike? In the same way, AI thinks and talks like the content it was trained on. That can lead to bias. Bias is a tendency to believe that certain ideas, individuals, or groups are better than others. All humans are biased. We can't help it, but we can learn to identify biases and do our best to manage them. Today's topic is algorithmic bias, a kind of bias in AI models. So what causes bias in AI? One source is the content it is trained on. Because AI is trained on human-generated content, that content will contain biases. AI learns those biases, which become part of its output. It's also possible that bias comes from the development team training an AI model. They might select training data that excludes or underrepresents certain ideas or groups. Or when evaluating the outputs of the AI, they might not notice or correct biases. Consider an AI system used in healthcare. What if it was trained on data from older people? Then it might not accurately assess young patients. Most AI developers include systems that check for and correct bias. But when developers fail to test for bias, their AI models may produce biased answers. For example, maybe all the characters in a story an AI creates have European names, or an AI program recommends only lower-paying jobs to people of certain ethnic backgrounds. Algorithmic bias can spread stereotypes and lead to unfair treatment of people. Recognizing this bias is important, and we'll talk more about that another time. See you then!